Anyang City is famous. It was the capital of China 3,000 years ago. It is the birthplace of Chinese writing and the location of the World Heritage listed Yin ruins. A famous cultural city, ancient capital, Anyang. In Anyang, there is a modern enterprise also with a long history and now world famous, located in the National High Tech Development Zone of Anyang City. This company is Anyang Forging Press Group. Anyang Forging Press staff believe in innovation and hard work. These factors have led to the development of the factory as we know it today, achieving rapid development of new machines and technical innovation. This has led to the twin areas of reform and development. Anyang Forging Press Group was founded in 1956. Formerly known as Anyang Forging Press Equipment Factory, appointed as a pneumatic hammer manufacturer by the former China Machinery Industry Ministry. The company has been through a number of transformations from public, private, partnerships, state-owned and controlled to the present joint stock company in 2001. Anyang Forging Press developed four national standards for forging hammers and three industry standards, awarded the silver medal for the National Machinery Quality Award in 1983. Pneumatic hammer, electro-hydraulic hammer, CNC hammer are famous products of Hainan Province. Our trademark golden anvil is also a famous mark of Hainan Province. Anyang Forging Press has a CNC equipment factory, hydraulic hammer and press factory, pneumatic hammer factory. Extensive spare parts and materials are on hand. Covering an area of 666 hectares and currently employing more than 600 people. The main factory is comprised of five workshops, including machining, assembly, heat treatment, etc. 10 departments, including sales, production, technology and management. Anyang Forging Press Company has gantry vertical machining centres, CNC gantry milling machines, large gantry planers and CNC lathes, over 400 other types of machines, including milling machines and other advanced processing equipment, and a number of highly qualified technicians. Anyang Forging Press operates a certified quality management system to ISO 9001, environmental management system to ISO 14001, and an occupational health and safety system to ISO 18001, and also has CE certification. It is one of the recognised 50 key enterprises in Hainan Province. It is a provincial technical centre, the Hainan Province CNC Forging Equipment Research and Development Centre. Also, it is a Hainan Province postdoctoral research and development base. Our company focuses on customer needs, our market, and the development of new products. Our innovation sees new products being developed every year in response to market needs. Anyang Forging Press developed the CNC forging hammer, electro-hydraulic forging hammer, skew rolling machine, hydraulic forging press, electro-hydraulic forging hammer, pneumatic hammer, CNC ring rolling machine, CNC manipulator, forging charger, and precision billet shear, hydraulic riveting machine, briquetting press, etc. In fact, more than 10 series of machines and to 160 different specifications. Based on a single CNC hammer, a new line was developed, the first intelligent automatic forging production line in China. Hydraulic forging press and synchronized CNC manipulator production line, CNC ring rolling production line, skew rolling production line for grinding balls, automobile riveting production line. At the end of 2015, our company has 38 inventions and utility model patents to its credit. The value of our output has risen from 12 million RMB to 400 million RMB. This is an impressive increase. This has been brought about by the realization of an ambitious dream that may have been hard to imagine for previous generations of our staff. A forward focus on science and technology, quality comes first. We have been making forging hammers for more than 60 years. Quality improvements are our top priority, establishing within the company, our workshops and employees, the three levels quality management system. All staff participate fully in the quality system. Product design, production, installation and after-sales service. Interacting in a unified process form the quality management features that we see today. Self-motivated staff drive the process. The keys are daily inspection, of course, then 10-day and monthly inspection standards. Of course, our documented procedures and records are key. Anyang Company people will never stop the pursuit of innovation. This has led Anyang Forging Press to become the top manufacturer of forging equipment in China and winning many awards for quality and its products and systems. With over 60 years of development, Anyang Forging Press's impact is felt in every corner of Chinese territory and around the world. By utilising e-commerce, combined online and offline sales, full use of the internet and website to interact with our customers and gather information. We have innovative services including remote diagnostic control systems. Our global agent system services the overseas market. With a new marketing perspective, Anyang Forging Press staff separated sales and marketing functions. This enables us to offer strong support and information for our domestic and international customers. Anyang Forging Press is not just well known in the domestic market, but internationally, with exports to USA, Germany, Japan, India, in fact, 68 countries and regions. With a strong focus on staff development and training, Anyang Forging Press will continue to lead the way